In the case of smart crossings, where we've used technology to create an adaptive road, hacking roads, and this is, this is leading edge emerging technology. But of course, what goes alongside that is the basic human insights about what's the problem we're trying to solve, how do people cross roads today, human behavior, psychology, neuroscience, etc. So I think it's in general holding the two things side by side, and it's the synergy between the two, which is critical. I think this is a challenge because there is a threat. There's the stats which say 1 in 3 jobs are going to be obsoleted, and anything which talks to repeatable precision in theory could be defunct due to robots and AI and machine learning. And we've got some evidence of that in that we have done some sort of sandpit exercises in our pricing function, and we found that machine learning models are incredibly effective. And that makes people a bit nervous, so it's evident that this isn't a one-way bet for human beings. So I think it's going to be a challenge to get people to accept that their roles are going to evolve and some roles are going to disappear. We're not in that space yet, but I think that's a challenge for technology, is how do you get people comfortable that their roles are going to change? And we haven't figured that out yet, and I don't think anybody has.